Hey y'all, Nunzio here with Off Leash Canine, and let me introduce my buddy William. William is a 4-year-old Old English Sheepdog, and he is finishing up our 2-week adventure together, and he's going to graduate in a couple days. Had a lot of fun with William. He did arrive a really insecure dog, lacked a lot of confidence, and so we worked on those issues the past couple weeks, and had a lot of fun together, a lot of adventures. He came to me with a few basic commands, or a comprehension of them, but nothing was set in stone and needed some polishing. So William has done a great job. I'm going to miss him. But right now, why don't you take a look at when William first arrived.
Hey, William. 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 William, will you sit? William, sit. William, sit. No. William, down. 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 Oh, down means sit now, does it? All right. William, place. William, place. Where are you going? No, not the pee down. Okay, we don't want to place either. How do you do with following me around? William, come. William, come. Come. No? Okay. Good boy, buddy. Oh, can you sit? No? You don't want to sit? Oh, that's a good boy. Alright. So today is day one. Now take a look at William after his 2-week board and train transformation.
Leslie on the beat.